Okay, so. Okay, annoying. Oh well. New mod came out. A lot of people are excited for it, and I want to play it, so I'm playing it, and I have nothing else to do. Perfect combination. I can't think of a name. Edward. Youngest. A classic. He'll wear a crop top. Oh. I'm gonna make him emo. So we want. Or black. Looking like bright red eyes. We can move on the paler side because he never goes outside. I'm guessing that with a dark like blue. Yeah. And give him that. Perfect. Don't know what those question marks are. But favorite. So I know nothing about Starlight River. I've seen like betas, like pre-release stuff. That's it. I know nouts besides that. Oh, do I bother with an expert? I guess I should, yeah. Okay. Oh, we've got Crimson. I picked a really bad time to do this, it's kind of late. And I have to, in theory, go to bed soon. But no. What's that? So the Minecraft launcher's icon changed, and I was very confused. It's now a creeper. I missed a grass block. I think 1.20 came out, didn't it? Conversation for another day. Because this is Terraria. I don't know what that means. I also favorite and move the cloud. Just no. Okay, we're good. Oh. Oh Jesus! Look at the trees. I've not played with Labor of Love yet. Most recent update, by the way, for those who don't know. Yeah, loadouts. Oh, that's gonna be cool. Okay, I know what that is. I just think my controls before there's these things, whatever they are. That must be where those go. Does this work? Oh, it does work. What do we have? Oh, is it like. Okay, I don't think it's thingied to Starlight yet. Which is fine. Thankfully, this works. Laser pointer? Press up. Oh, shiza. I don't know what I'm doing. These are big bloody trees, man. This is like the most I've seen from this mod. Oh yeah, it gives you the wood. Genuinely, these big trees are the only thing I've seen gameplay-wise. Oh wait, I might confuse some stuff a little bit. I know this is new, at the very least. That's so handy. Genuinely, it's so handy. I might turn this up a bit. I don't know what it sounds like, but I'm just gonna turn it up a bit more. So usual. Don't know what that means. Wait, oh, does it? Did it milk? Oh, does it have to play eat animation? What the hell was that? I don't know what's a labor of love and what's not. There's food in this. Wait, is that stuff for killing squirrels? At least not guaranteed. At least not guaranteed. I'll do basic house stuff. You know, the huge. I do know, I think there's 3 bosses in this version. That was maybe a bit too many walls. Another one's like a squid thing. And assuming the other one I'm thinking of is in this, it's in like a desert area. Well, but that, maybe there's just berries. This is okay. That is a thing. Forest tonic, right? Regeneration and immunity to poison. Forest ivy. Where does this go? Oh, we got a ranged armor. A blowpipe. I don't get this. Fair question. Don't. You leave me alone. Fuck. Ugh. God. We'll just stand. How's like the block, how's like build range being increased, guys? I swear I could not do that before. We're done, we're not in there. Shows what it uses. Why do I have two what is that? Inoculation. I don't know what that is. But how do I have two defense? Oh. That'd be how. Alright. That's, I do think there's nothing hard mode. At least boss fights. That might be the odd weapon or items, but... Stone? Pale stone. Someone's the pale knight. Is this like a Hollow Knight reference, maybe? I can't use this for furnaces, so... Well, I'll grab a bit then, I guess. For the sake of making a sword weapon at some point. Oh, he's silver. Yeah. Oh, I don't have one. Do I have Vein Miner on? No, to be fair, I don't know if I can. Because this uses a beta. That's a normal thing. Do you think it's more than like a downline setting? But no. Yeah. 45. I didn't know that was a thing. Pinky on a balloon. I'll kill you for pinky. There might be something I can make of it. Come down. This, however. This may take a hot minute. Thank you. Fuck. Okay. We got her trapped. What the fuck? Oh, screw this shit. Okay, that's fine. No. Pink gel. Needed for a pink laser pointer. That's it. Okay, so nothing new. That's fine. That's fine, either. Something nearby. Killing summon tags. 16 barrier. Is that what the? Oh wait, I don't. It's not popping up anymore. Killing some tech enemies, someone's acorns to fall nearby enemies. Alright. Oh. I see the barrier. What's the soonest whip? Is it the lever whip? From the whoever that girl is. How am I not reaching you? At the perfect timing. Shit. Get absolutely demolished. The torches have like... Oh, this is a barrier thing, I guess. Oh, boomerang. Wait, boys. Oh, wait. They show critical strike damage. That's kind of cool. Oh, yeah, that's a thing, isn't it? I can save the most, but that'll be my weapon. Right now. I hope it's not the level weapon. And I guess snap form. This goes down far. Items. Whip. Leather whip. Archaeologist whip. Oh, the green I guess shows it's craft. Maybe. Just guess. I'm going to guess you get this from Dr. Bones. What the fuck was that? What the hell is that sound? That's not great, but we can upgrade the torches, so it's not that bad. Some sort of structure down there. Also, grab this. Got a gem hook, will be, as always, handy. I'll grab this for the sake of, like, seeing all of it. Whatever else you can make with silk. Bottle. Crap station. Make an anvil. I don't think I flame and mace. Oh, I need 99. Oh, you're busting your balls, man. What? Stop. I consume two cast abilities to mystical energy of the mind that governs meaning. Memory and the connection allows us wielders to accomplish whatever the hell that means. Preparation. I may as well make this as well. Whatever it's used for. Got a lot of things. The accessories. Quick strikes apply a bleeding deep of our sacks up to 5 times. Oh. those are like loot. Oh wait, I remember hearing this somewhere. There's like loot boxes in the caves, I think. So I got that, and I get to pick two of these. Actually, that's actually, oh no. Thirsty. Roman pickaxe. Hold right click to charge a spin pickaxe attack. Breaking anything in my way. That's cool. I'll just take all this actually. Oh Jesus! That takes you fast. That takes you fast. My grandma is as splendid as ever. Oh, that was a bleeding effect. Wait, how was my quick chance? Oops, I got pretty lucky crits. That's why I find some more of those loot box things. I wonder if that's how you get most of the weapons in this mod. Weapons, items, whatever. Maybe. Afflicted enemy 67% more damage than do. Huh. I have not stopped with stadium for the record. I will continue that. I'm just got a bit more interest for this at the moment. You stay back, wretched demon. Or maybe it's just from those like structures. That might also be it. Oof. Oh, it's so dark. What the hell? Oh, they saw my shield. It's doing that before. Oh no. Oh god, the frames. Okay. Holy moly. I am not ready for underground desert. I don't think. What's down there? Tell you what, we'll go back up. The first night. That's nice. Do a little thing I like to do. In this case, we don't have a magic storage. also for the sake of space. Oh, just down here. Perhaps I'll put that down somewhere. How big? Oh, Jesus, that's massive. Put it here. Ooh, it stays in there. Can I... I guess it will say if it's something I can use. Which in that case, I mean, nothing right now. How's it sound? I can also make this. Very buffer. Lucky me. What would I just make? More fullness. Whatever that means. Let's go over here. Oh, blue. Okay. Oh, I got it. What the fuck? Is that how slimes are born? Can't that. A good time on that. Let's have a look-see. The hell is that? Spark plus two star illumination. Oh no. I didn't get a single sapphire from that. How the hell am I meant to get that? Alright, I'm out of here. Let's cannot dash downwards. So. What this could be? Could be one of the abilities things have. Saying I need a like that ability maybe. Don't know if there's any sort of way I can mark this. What? My dynamite away. Oh, I have bombs though. I'll have to do some lucky maneuvering. Interesting. I guess we'll go left. Why not? Oh, we got some wood. Actually, all these cold slime berries. Hmm.
the vapor. Oh, that's a bit of clipping going on there. Double jump, don't I? Kinda forgot about that one. God, I can... I can really make ground with this. Desert monolith. Places a section of desert. That's pretty interesting. I'm actually... I do think there's like one the bot again. It's like a... I think, is it called the Glass Desert? I don't know. I think there's a desert area where bosses. Maybe. One thing is correct. But I can tell you. I wonder if it's gonna be like, if there's gonna be like big pillar things in each biome. The jungle's the same. So I think I should just keep going left. A bit. I say as I immediately go down. To the jungle. That's one little damage. Alright. What is that? What's the green sparkles? There's a lot of green. What is that? I don't know. Summons or banishes a great storm. I'm not going to use that in case that's one use. Wait, so there's like sparkles in the ground. I can mine said, I guess, dirt in this case. And I can maybe get an item from it. Interesting. Yeah. thing in, I have double jump. I'm not used to having it so early on. Explore the jungle right now. I wanna just maybe get to the end of the world on one side. Fuck. I was gonna press H. But that did not work, sadly. I wasn't quick enough. There's like a weird white fog on these trees, and I'm thinking that's not meant to be the case. All it's meant to be meant to be moonlight. That's like sneaking in through like the leaves, which could be. It just doesn't look great right now. Stone. Angry Crescent. See, I jumped on his head. Like Mario or something. Okay, what else? They have changed that. And well, that's. This seems to be pretty late on. Oh, I'm not looking. Maybe that's it. I don't see a good mobility thing. How did... Oh, I thought our star got down there. Most of it. Tell you what, the shield thing is pretty nice. About that, I saw green. I was like, I need it. Not a thing to consider. The dangers are lying beneath. I don't know why I didn't know that. I kind of wish when I did that, like, I don't spin and I jump something on the head. What? I jump on something's head. I didn't take damage? I needed. I don't know. They're gonna break eventually. It's a matter of time. Like brightness. Is that like a brightness setting? That's brightness. I do find them really dark. Lighting. I don't know. No, it doesn't really matter that much. Brilliant, and I need to. I'm just gonna sit in this cave and throw a boomerang until they die. Thank you. Green? Nah. Oh, green. I guess it seems to be random items. Thank you. Oh, I hate these things. I wonder if there's like something like that in like every biome. Very well could be the case.
struggle.
I don't think there's anything to do with that, sadly. Oh, actually, I got that. That's a lot of damage, doesn't it? It's slow moving, but it's damage. So it also heals slightly. Dropping in like air bombs. That doesn't sound too shabby for the time. Actually, no, that gives me armor, shield, whatever. Zombies. What are you gonna do? Should they push me? Right, what are you gonna do? Do you mind, man? I'm out of your biome. Ah, another one. I didn't mean to do that. Another one. Is he Blover? Nothing. It's just there. Hopefully it'll drop something at some point. Like, I don't know. Like, maybe a summon weapon. Like a sort of sentry. But, like, there's a bit of damage while also, like, pushing enemies away from you. Or from it. Something like that, I don't know. I'll add that to my list of mods I want to play. I want to make at some point for Terraria. Well, maybe not make, because I can't code for shit, but, you know, help develop. It's like a Plants vs. Zombies mod. I want to make a ball and mod at some point. Where, like, it focuses on, well, all the weapons, maybe, and, like, skill trees, maybe. And like a proper like Pokemon one, not like there was one that was being developed before called like Terramon or something, but it got cancelled. I think I was following it for a while, but yeah, I think it got cancelled. But one that's like, you know, like it's like some that where they just like summon weapons and whatever. Ooh. Material.
What is that? It's like...
Oh. Well, the boss is that spot.
Facet and Latin.
Yeah. The point is what I need now, so. Cute to throw knives, they can be handy. The bosses and whatever, no. Mine? I don't need two of these, do I? Interesting text. All damage dealt is converted into dot damage. Damage in this increase decrease working at the top of it. Accessories you're unable to create this. That's so it. That's interesting. In that case, actually, yeah, I guess maybe having two is sort of good.
Scully, Scully.
Yes, that. Okay.
Oh god. Something died down there.
salt. Interesting. But what are they damaged on? That's the angler. That's new. Let's see. I'll clear this out. You'll come to realize I don't really care much about houses or building. If that wasn't obvious already. I guess go through in the jungle, so I can find them. I still don't know what to like armor. I guess you know I don't know what sort of armor I should be going for. Unless I guess we're going for like silver or. Like, both sides, that goes into the desert. Not particularly a safe area. I don't have the like, water floating. Do I have torches? Yeah. tree bat. Well, that isn't intimidating. There's two red glaring eyes. Glaring back at me. Give me a hook. That would be pretty cool. Well, I tried. Yeah, I don't actually think there's much more for me to, well, much of anything for me to gain from the little, like, green sparkle things. I think I've gone everything. Unless it's like a very rare drop. Which could be the case. This was like a relatively safe area. Bombs? That's also something different. Wind totem. I guess I haven't found anything. Not the beast. Will that help me summon, will this help me summon like a sandstorm then? Maybe. What the hell?
That petrified me.
Oh wait, oh, no, I don't actually think I have anything. So. Oh, maybe that was just the last one, dude. I don't know. That's the rain one. I guess you didn't know. stuff down there. I could have gotten that bloody mining helmet from the merchant, but a bit half decent idea right about that. Well, that's she helped. Okay, we're good. Let me, like, trap these. Oh, no. Oh, there's two more. Oh, and it's disappeared off into the night. Well, not the night, but God knows where. Ah, the green ones are really... well, bright, aren't they? That works. I guess I can try and get a snap form. But then, like, you know, I wouldn't per se have any. Thank you. Silver, I need this. For that thing. Oh, that's I don't need you. I hate those. I hate jungle slimes, man. With a passion. Well, not quite with a passion, but I hate them. What's that? You can't hate how you can't make control that. And I miss Vein Miner. I'm trying to look to see if there's like a 1.4.4 one. Oh, there. Somewhere. I didn't even know that was there. I've been fooled by blade trap chests too many times. I played the game recently. So I'm gonna just make sure. I don't see any. What is that? That would be the main reason to use it. Yeah, it's warding. To be fair, I can't need warding. Must see if this can help me again right now. This is also material. Hey! Find something interesting. interesting. This has been a very slight... shall I just use unopened jungle. Obviously it's a very poor pot coming from. And that is really one of the worst things. One of the boring things I could have gone. Scully. Don't mind me. Ooh, that's a lot of things. Just gonna... that's a chunky boy. That's annoying, because we're seemingly getting to the actual farm, like the good part of the jungle. Out of curiosity, how many things do you need for this platform? 15, 3 vines, and, well, I'm kind of there then. blue and red sparkles here. This looks interesting. Material. Restored and successful. What? As in, like, it's. When I hit an enemy with this, it just gives me the ammo back. Five. I need 7. Now, I don't know how uncommon say those are, but. Might not be a bad one to go for, maybe. What are you saying? I was thinking multiple different colors, so maybe. Yeah. This might be the all I go for. Give my run for a little bit. I can't do anything with that though. I need some sort of weird wind ability. I need what, 7 of these? I've already got 3. It's seemingly nothing like. And this costs 5. And that looks like a pretty decent bow. But I wanna focus on the armor. Start off with though. They do a lot of damage with bullets. Like, we appear we've entered the That glass desert thing I was going to look for. Or at least underneath it, or something of the sort. Oh yeah, it's underneath us. Never mind this. Ancient ceramic. Bombs, I do. I don't know where in progression this boss is, you know, like I can tell you. I would assume though, like, at least post it like Cthulhu or something. That'd be my best guess. Where about whoops? I need a wind thing for that. Oh, there's something there. Here's the thing. Those things have like a 300 health. I'm not prepared for that. Where'd he go? Did he just move over there? Is that the same one? I don't know. What the? I'm scared to go down. Okay, these don't hurt me. I can't destroy those, at least right now. There's some sort of big structure here. key, which I clearly don't have access to. Ah, that is there something like I can't place anything in the glasses line of sight? Oh no. I'm getting a lot of pieces, though, to be fair. The hell? So everything's just like hiding. Well, that was exhilarating.
Oh, good. I have no idea what the hell I was doing.
Okay. We got some of this. Can I use this at all? Yet. Scout on me. So we've got one of these guys. I think I'll end it there for this. The visuals, I think, are brilliant. I'm really looking forward to. I guess don't know where the hell to go for progression. I guess next stream we get Geodama. The Geomancer armor. Get that. Get the snap form. So like more better jungle exploration. Because I don't know, maybe if we go down, like say one of these, a little bit better. I don't know, maybe.